mythical
Garrison.
Today for lunch, we'll be having chicken pozole, cheeseburger, or hummus with tortilla chips. Students, you can still get a yearbook. Purchase one in the main office for $30 today.
On Thursday, Coloring Club is meeting in room 205.
On Thursday, NJHS is meeting in room 162 at 7:30 a.m.
Seventh graders, are you interested in possibly being a library TA? Pick up an application in the library and turn it in by April 25th.
Today, baseball and softball have a game at Horse Heaven Hills.
Today, tennis has a match against Sunridge.
Sixth grade track is starting today.
This week and next week, we'll be having a Garrison pet food fundraiser. One of the most needed items are
leashes,
dog waistbands,
snuggle-safe heating pads,
pee pads,
bottle warmers,
feline powder milk replacer,
dog collars,
and cat and dog food.
The top 25 people that bring in stuff will be able to have time with the animals from the shelter.
Thank you.
Hey Garrison, the talent show auditions are here. There will be an informational meeting Monday the 23rd after school in Mrs. Sarah's room, but you must sign up prior to this date in the library so that Mr. Condi is aware of your audition.
Auditions will be held on Wednesday the 25th and Thursday the 26th in Mr. Connie's room during both lunches.
Acts must be limited to 3 to 4 minutes each and must be school appropriate. You can ask Mrs. Sarah or Mr. Condi if you have any questions.
Please make sure you have your costume, lyrics, background, and any additional props or equipment with you that you think you might need for your audition.
The talent show will be held on Friday, June 1st.
I'd like to give a shout out to Colton Rogers.
I'd like to give a shout out to Zoraya Hepworth.
I'd like to give a shout out to Aaron. Goodbye, Garrison Troopers. Hey, we're not done.
Just sound, my wizards.
Bye, Garrison.